thieves have blown up a cash point at a petrol station in Hampshire. Police were called after residents in Weyhill reported a loud bang. Arriving on the scene, they found the cash point blown open and the money from inside stolen. Officers say the attack is similar to raids on cash machines in mainland Europe. No one was injured in the blast. Detectives are appealing for information.